What's going on, guys? I'm Flex Zero, your tech hero, and if I'm being honest, this video really don't have anything to do about tech. It was my bright idea. I wanted to be interior designer, so here we are. So basically, the wall just above my bed is pretty bare, and I needed something to fill in, right? So I went on Amazon, went and picked up that wall art for about $65. And I picked up that samurai sword, and basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put that wall art on the top of the wall, and then I'm gonna hang that samurai sword under it. And also I went and got three of these little knives from Amazon. I don't know why it's not focusing, but I'm gonna put these between the pictures like that. I think it'll make everything flow pretty good. Okay, so this is the wall above my bed, and basically what's going on with that masking tape up there is I laid the pictures down flat on the bed and I spaced them out like I wanted to. I put the masking tape up across the top of the picture frames, and I just poked holes where I wanted the nails to go. So basically that made it so I don't really have to measure anything on the wall. But then I ended up putting the masking tape crooked. So I had to go up there, get a level, and level out the dots. So to be honest, I'm probably gonna hang these pictures and they're gonna be like way off center, off level, everything, because I'm not an interior designer. But I guess we'll have to see how that goes. We'll be right back. So overall, I think I did a pretty good job. I had to put some double-sided tape behind the third picture because it kept going off center. Like I said, I added those knives in between the pictures to give a little flavor. And I added another knife behind the samurai sword. And I think that looks pretty good. So, little quick video, little short video. That's gonna pretty much wrap up this one. If you enjoyed this video, hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you in the next one.